sing this. Yes, this is where we left off. That's nice and all, but... I don't have the right ship.
Learning something new. I've just been given an update.
Exactly a warm welcome from the locals.
Oh god, look at this. His hair.
Dangerous. You know, it is not too late to go back to the farm.
That steam over there, could that be the factory?
Wait! Oh, cool.
Oh, my. We're not going down there, are we?
Unless you'd rather try the front door. Now, come on. Obi-Wan is down there somewhere. I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Wait.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
I call it aggressive negotiations.
To die stream coming up.
These conveyor belts will surely lead us to safety.
1.5 hour.
Well, there goes that plan.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
With pleasure.
Can you start up those power cells?
Can you use your head low, head low, it's messing a lot. Why?
Okay.
And is it low quality? Because it shouldn't be. But look, the most important thing for me is people having fun.
I am afraid we are not programmed to use systems like this. Come on, Artu. We must find another way to charge those power cells.
Just jam Artu into it. But I want to go back. Because there's more to punch. Remember the time when 480 was like, oh, look at all the goodies, and we were like, oh yeah, it's so high quality and all that shit. And then we got 720 and we were like, huh, 480 sucks.
You will have to charge the last one.
Anakin, can you pass the charge between the cells?
No, we can't. That's not how it works. That's not how the Force works.
Obi-Wan go missing somewhere safe and quiet. huge. Dooku's droid army must be growing by the hour.
Yeah, they're paid hourly.
Does he work here? Hey, I want to speak to your manager.
Hey, you're not a
we
carrot!
We're getting that back online from over here.
R2, you still there, buddy?
Building machines are perverse.
Beat the shit out of the machines! Let's get a through Jedi by just doing this.
Thank you.
it.
Anakin and Miss Padme.
You wanna go? I'll vent you.
Obi-Wan is still in serious danger. We have to get through this factory. Anakin, can you get me up there?
Let's avoid that burning furnace.
There's that legendary Jedi wisdom.
To be honest, There we go. Just a short little thing. Of course, only heroes can do this. Well then.
I'm serious now. Where is your manager? Is he on break? This factory should be shut down. Nothing here is up to code.
Seriously, stop being a Karen because no one likes it. Oh, cool, battle droids.
R2, 3PO, this way, come on!
Can I run back? I think I sort of can. I will get you! How did something. Do we have a map? Yes, we do. Oh, hey. Okay, now that was just utter BS. You know what? Sure.
No!
Get off!
Miss Padme!
Prepare
to
meet
him.
Help! Help!
We have to get Padme out of there, quick! Shut it down?
Please hurry!
There we go.
Them away.
Mr. Propos, emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
As my first act with this new authority, I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the separatists.
I will take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners on Kamino.
A mace! Mace window!
We should hurry and get to Geonosis. Obi-Wan may be in real trouble.
Commander, the heavy assault. At least have a villain now. Character ever. I really need a scavenger. Classic Darth Vader. Heck yeah. Wait, can I actually get that? I was about to say, something weird's going on. And I want R2.
Whenever you say that, we always end up in trouble. Can we please have one adventure that doesn't end in almost certain destruction?
Da-da-da.
This tutorial will show you how to
shut up!
Hello there.
Hello. Yeah, I want to do a shout out, but I didn't do a shout out. What the? You know what? Fuck that. I've had trouble with Streamlabs, with my Switch. With everything today, I'm done. I'm sorry, but thanks for the raid, and here's your shout out. Shout out Hokage Elite Village. I'm sorry, I can't do it anything. I can't do it differently. Sorry, but I can't do much about it. Okay, there's one over here. Okay, that's one. Oh. One. I said one. That's three. And I will do the 30. After doing this. There we go. And my day has been going fine. You're new here. No, wait, you're not new here, right? So you want to hear the demons? It's fine. There you go. Every time I stretch, some of my demons want to say hi to the world. I haven't let them out for a while, so they thank you from their heart. Well, one of seven, you know. Oh, great. I was like, how do I get to the other ship?
We're an independent joint taxi service. No apps, no drivers, no problem. Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
As if they ever would raid a Sith. Let's get some of the other stuff.